1.
So the way the technology works is we use a distributed array of sensors that measures seismic and audio energy which is released from a bomb when it hits the ground. But that bomb can hit the ground and bounce. It can hit the ground and bury itself underneath and continue to travel. That bomb could be almost anywhere.
Detecting the exact location of a bomb that's hit the ground and hasn't functioned can prove quite difficult. If we can get a starting location that's quite accurate, make our job a lot quicker and more efficient. It can take days or weeks or months to find a bomb sometimes.
Last year we were working on another prototype which was focusing on audio only. Now, with our collaboration with the Australian National University, we are now changing tack and we are focusing on the seismic side of the house. Seismology is a dark art. It's not something I wanted to do alone, and so I'm very thankful to have the Australian National University there with us.
This project's challenged us because most of the work that we normally do within the Research School of Earth Sciences is looking at distant earthquakes, so what we call passive seismology. And in this case, we're looking at explosions, and they have quite different signals.
So with regards to the accuracy of the system, in our preliminary phase, we've found that it can determine the location of an exploded bomb within about plus or minus 10 metres, and an unexploded bomb within about plus or minus 25 metres.
This innovation, like a lot of other things that come through to Plan Jericho, could provide better capabilities for Air Force.
In the innovation process, you have to be willing to change, and you have to be willing to change fast and learn from your failures.
Roger that, flight control. See you on the other side.
I love the challenges. Every day it is different. It is so dynamic. You don't know what is coming the next day. You can set out a project timeline all you want, but that is going to change every single day, and that's what I love about it.